سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنهد يا صاحي كي تستريح وبص
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ آئی ہوپ یو آل آر فائن ٹوڈے وی آر گوئنگ ٹو ڈسکس سیون تھنگس ٹو نو اباؤٹ مارٹرڈم سو لیٹ اسٹارٹ اٹ از مینشنڈ ان قرآن چیپٹر 2 ورس 154 نیور سے دیٹ دوز ہو آر مارٹرڈ ان دا کاز آف گاڈ دیٹ دے آر ڈیڈ ان فیکٹ they are alive but you do not perceive it. It is further mentioned in Quran chapter 3 verse 169 that never think of those who are killed in the way of God as dead, rather they are alive, and not only they are alive, they are also receiving provision from God. So those who are martyred, they are not dead, in fact they are alive and they are also receiving provision from God. It is mentioned in Quran chapter 3 verse 140 that in these days of varying conditions, good or bad, we alternate among the people so that God may make it evident those who believe and to choose martyrs from among you. This means those who are martyred, they are chosen by God. It is not the person who chooses martyrdom, it is the martyrdom that chooses the person. It is mentioned in Quran chapter 3 verse 157 that those who are martyred in the way of God, they will get God's forgiveness and mercy, which is better than whatever the people accumulate. That means the one who is martyred in the way of God, that person is granted God's forgiveness and God's mercy. And these are the special rewards. It is mentioned in Tirmidhi, Hadith number 168, that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wa alayhi wa sallam said, the martyr does not feel the pain of being killed. That means the one who is martyred in the cause of God, that person is protected from the pain of death. And this is a special favor, this is a special gift from God only for martyrs. It is mentioned in Sahih al-Bukhari, Hadith number 2795. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam said, nobody who dies and finds good from God would wish to come back in this world except for the martyr, who on receiving the superiority of martyrdom, who on seeing the merit of martyrdom, would like to come back again in this world and get martyred again in the way of Allah. That means those who are martyred, they would like to come back to this world to embrace martyrdom again. And this wish is only experienced or only desired by martyrs and no one else. It is mentioned in Quran chapter 36, Surah Yasin, verse number 26, there was a person who was martyred in the way of God. When that person was martyred, it was told to him to enter paradise. That means the person who is martyred is promised paradise. And martyr in Arabic means shaheed. That means witness. So the one who is martyred witnessed paradise. इट इज फर्दर मेंशनड इन कुरान चैप्टर 36 वर्स नंबर 27, द सेम पर्सन हु वाज मार्टर्ड इन द कॉज ऑफ गॉड, ही सेड इफ ओनली माय पीपल न्यू ऑफ हाउ माय लॉर्ड हैज फॉरगिवन मी एंड हाउ माय गॉड हैज मेड मी वन ऑफ द ऑनरेबल. सो दिस मीन्स द वन हु इज मार्टर्ड इज फॉरगिवन एंड ही विल गेट the most honorable rank in the sight of God, and many from the companions and many from the family of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alayhi wa sallam, they were blessed with martyrdom. And some of them are, for example, Hazrat Hamza, he was martyred in the battle of Uhud. Hazrat Musab, he was also martyred in the battle of Uhud. Hazrat Saad bin Muad, he was martyred in the battle of Trench Khandak. Hazrat Jafar bin Abu Talib, he was martyred in the battle of Mutah. Hazrat Zaid bin Haris, he was also martyred in the battle of Mutah. And Hazrat Umar ibn Khattab, Hazrat Usman, Hazrat Ali, Hazrat Hassan, Hazrat Hussein, may Allah be pleased with all of them, they all were blessed with martyrdom. And the list goes on and on even till today. For example, in case of the people of Palestine, they are also blessed with martyrdom. Here is the summary of what we discussed. These are the seven things to know about martyrdom. Number one, that person is alive, is not dead. Secondly, the one who is martyred is chosen by God. The one who is martyred receives special rewards. For example, God's forgiveness and God's mercy. The one who is martyred is protected from the pain of death. That person desire for martyrdom again. The one who is martyred is promised paradise. And lastly, point number seven, the one who is martyred will receive honorable rank from God. With this, we have reached the end of our discussion. Thank you all for watching this video. Please take care. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.